Hi friends, welcome to our channel. This video discusses about international journal. Okay, so very first journal, this is Elsevier journal. So name of the journal is Computers and Electrical Engineering. Okay, this is an international journal. So this will be allowing two publishing options, open access or subscriptions. Okay, if you are selecting open access, means you need to pay some amount for this journal. Okay, after accepting your paper. Okay, so you can see full aim of the journal is electrical engineering related papers, the design, analysis and operation of electrical and electronic systems. Okay, and also computer technology. So computer technique with electrical and electronic system related papers will be accepting. Okay, and also various features are allowing to publishing this journal. And also the journal publishes papers featuring novel implementation of computers and computational techniques like signal processing, high performance computing, artificial intelligence and communication related field of research. Okay, so it has a 7.5 site score and 3.818 impact factor. So this will be taking 8 weeks for review process. Okay, so this journal is indexing in various databases, Science Citation Index Expanded and the Scopus and the Web of Science. Okay, so you can check in Scopus website itself. This is an Elsevier journal, Computers and Electrical Engineering. So this has been indexed from 1986 to present. Okay, so this journal allowing the various field of research such as general computer science, control and system engineering and electrical and electronic engineering. Okay, so it has 7.5 impact factor in the last year. So current year is 7.8 site score. Okay, so this is also Science Citation Index Expanded list. Okay, this is indexed in Science Citation Index Expanded list also. So you can check in Web of Science website also. Okay, thank you friends. So if you are choosing open access journal, means you need to pay $3100 for publishing the research paper after accepting your paper. Okay, thank you friends.